What did Americans use before the invention of toilet paper? Toilet paper was first used in the United States in 1857. Prior to that, Americans used corn cobs, animal fur, leaves, and even sticks. Oh my.